I really like to use the part skim because it has lower moisture, has a lower moisture in the cheese. It has a higher